Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nevdani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Venice faces a new tidal surge, gets flooded. Freak blizzard to strike the UK. Flooded Venice has been hit by a new high tide of 154 centimetres, giving residents no respite from a crisis costing Italy millions of euros. World famous St. Mark's Square, a magnet for tourists, has been closed and schools are shut for a third day. Veneto's regional council rejected a plan to combat climate change minutes before its offices on the Grand Canal in Venice were flooded. It has emerged as the city continues to battle high water levels. Venice has been hit by recurrent flooding since Tuesday, with 70% of the lagoon city engulfed on Friday morning as the aqua alta or high water level reached 1.54 meters amid heavy downpours. The canal's city's famous water buses, the Vaporetti, are not running. The 187 centimeter peak on Tuesday was the highest level in more than 50 years, damaging monuments, shops and homes. More than 80% of the city was flooded. The government declared a state of emergency in the UNESCO World Heritage Site. The first flood sirens went off at dawn, an eerie sound rising over the ancient bridges and waterways of the city. Within a couple of hours, the murky green water of the Grand Canal had risen level with its bank, slapping over the paving stones as boats went past. Nearby streets quickly flooded. Tourists, shoes covered in plastic bags, carried their luggage along raised narrow trestle walkways which the authorities have put up to keep the pedestrian traffic moving. On the either side, dirty water continued to rise. At ground level, in their rubber wellies, business owners were already starting to operate small pumps. Many had raised the flood barriers across their doorways, apparently to little effect. Water was already seeping up to ankle height in the souvenir shops and cafes. On Tuesday night, as Veneto councillors were debating the climate emergency in Ferro Fini Palace, Venice experienced its worst flooding since 1966. The city has about 50,000 residents, but about 20 million tourists visit every year. Hotels were forced to cancel reservations, some reportedly as far ahead as December, as photos of Venice underwater spread across the world. Waters are expected to recede over the weekend. The government says Venice's elaborate flood defense system will not be operational until 2021, yet work began on it back in 2003. The city is made up of more than 100 islands inside a lagoon off the northeast coast of Italy. It suffers flooding on a yearly basis. The government has pledged to release 20 million euros in aid for Venice. A deadly snowstorm has already killed one person in France as blizzard conditions blanket Europe amid concerns that the Arctic weather could sweep across the UK next week. A killer snowstorm has struck Europe, submerging large parts of France in heavy snow. The Arctic conditions have led to widespread travel chaos across the region with dangerous ice on the roads. Heavy snowstorms wreaked havoc across France overnight on Thursday, prompting authorities to urge people to stay off the roads. Hundreds of thousands of people in southeast France have been left without power while one driver was killed by a fallen tree. The 63-year-old motorist was killed as he tried to remove a fallen tree from the icy roads and another tree fell on him in the commune of Rocher. Cars and trucks have been left abandoned in the snow while several of others' roads have been shut down completely. France Meteo Weather Service estimated up to 30 centimetres of snow had fallen in some areas of the country. Meteorologists warned that severe storms with intense rainfall and flash floods could wreak havoc across Europe in this weekend. The Western Europe weather system strongly enhances the severe threat for dangerous storms according to the forecast. Rainfall of more than 200 mm could spark flash floods as well, with the potential for tornadoes to strike countries across the Mediterranean this weekend. The freezing conditions could even unleash up to 75 cm of snow across the Alps later tonight. Elsewhere in Europe, Venice has been hit by a new high tide of 154 cm following record-breaking floods. In the UK, snow has already blanketed Wales, Gloucestershire and Exmoor this week. Temperatures dropped to their lowest of the autumn so far last night with a frosty -8.1 degrees Celsius in Delwyn, Scotland. More than 100 flood warnings are still in place across England. The total number of homes evacuated in the past week due to the widespread floods rose to more than 1,200. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Channi Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.